Thank you. Thank you. Come on, 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 come on Right there. Right there. Right on middle. Damn. Thank you. Thank you. stay parallel with her so that what we do is come forward. We're dribbling hard.
Thank you. Thank you. please.
Was it to the band? Now I need to have me with doubles in my hand.
Come on, 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 come on So calling nonstop. Why?
Jimmy, too, that's only five. I don't know my name, over here.
Gentlemen, Glenelg High School welcomes you for tonight's matchup between our guests, the Carroll from Carroll County, the Century Knights, and your Glenelg Gladiators. Ladies and gentlemen, as each team represents its respective school, we remind you that honoring the values of sportsmanship is the essence of every athletic contest. We ask you to please show respect for all players, respect for coaches, respect for officials, and respect for those around you. We ask that you cheer for your team, not against our guests. Players, coaches, and fans, let's all remember to respect the game. And now for the night's starting lineups. First, the visiting Knights of Century High School. The senior guard at number 5, Maddie Creek. Senior center at number 11, Riley Lansbury. Freshman guard at number 13, Alice Sanchez. The senior guard, number 22, Harley Hamlet. And the junior guard, number 25, Reagan Edwards. And now for your Glenelg Gladiators. The senior forward, number 5, Maggie Metz. The sophomore guard, number 10, Ava Carabas. A sophomore freshman, number 12, Emmy Delaruso. A junior forward, number 21, Jordan Nicolo. And a senior guard, number 23, Reese Holden. And now items on your list, please rise to the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
whole school.
Oh! Thank you. get